1,000 to 100,000. Is that possible? Well, if it's possible, only in crypto.
Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. I'm Crypto B and you, my friend, you are on my crypto show, on my crypto journey. And today I would like to go with you a little bit what I'm sharing on my X account around Bitcoin especially and Solana. If you don't follow me here on X, go into @thecrypto_B, the Crypto B, and of course smash the like button, subscribe to my channel. Like this, you help me to grow my community and encourage me to do even more content like this just for you. Okay, so if we go here, I post a nice story here. Those AI coins that I think yesterday or 2 days ago, Alex Becker put on his, this is Alex Becker AI potential explosion on the AI sector for the bull run. So keep your eyes on those one. I put them out here. For some reason, everything that Alex Becker says, it explodes, of course, with the amount of influence you have. But this is very nice news. Solana has surged past BNB to become the fourth largest cryptocurrency by market cap, reclaiming the 190 level. This was on the 29th of July. Okay, guys. I strongly believe on the potential of Solana. I think Solana will go to around $800 to $1,000 to be conservative. Potentially, we can see super past that, especially with the potential super cycle that we might have. Okay, so this is very, very interesting. Very, very interesting. Even though we are having a dip, everything is going right on schedule, as Bitcoin News put it over here. Another thing that I would like to share with everybody is this. Bitcoin's 21 years price forecast by Michael Saylor. Guys, 13 million is the Bitcoin base case. So we are in 2024. Okay, I'll repeat. 2024. 2045. Bear case for Bitcoin would be $3 million. 65. Remember, I'll tell you what I will do. Okay. After this bull run, whatever I make, I'll take out, of course, take some profit for you to use with your family, for you to enjoy yourself. Of course, you should do that to feel the reward of investing, right? But big chunk of my investment, of my profit, will go to definitely put in Bitcoins. Because I believe also Bitcoin will do very, very well. Okay? Store of value. The goal is to grow the Bitcoin bag. 3 million bear case, 13 million of base case, and in a bull case, 49 million dollar. You need to think cryptocurrency long term. If you are here just to flip money, make your money, goodbye. Get into the Solana casino, to the meme coins casino, and goodbye. I'm not sure if you're gonna get to 3 million, but if you get closer to 3 million, it's wow. So that means the next bull market, 2030 potentially, we might see Solana at $500,000, 500,000, right? This is amazing, all right? So if Bitcoins will be on that, imagine the altcoins. So for example here, Altdaily, they put the other day, 2025 bull run peak price target. They can see here Bitcoin at 120,000, Ethereum at 8,000, Solana at 700, okay? I believe those are bear case, okay? We might see if there is a full super cycle, we might see much more than that. 8,000, Solana 720, Link at 120, BNB 1,800, ICP 460, TAU 2,100, ADA $9, Injective 220, Render $8.99, Ondo $12, and so on, guys, and so on with the predictions. The thing is, if you have convictions in crypto, now you are early. 2024, you are early for what's coming. So if that's the case, get into crypto, not financial advice, of course, but get into crypto if you believe in the convictions. And if you want to be safe, go into the safe assets. Go to Bitcoins, go to Ethereum, and go to Solana, potentially. Solana might do the Ethereum run. We might see Solana in 2030 around 10,000, 5,000, 10,000. And then in 2045, where the Solana will be? I would love my future self to come and say to me today, look, buy Solana. Buy Solana. Buy now Ethereum. Buy now Bitcoins. You will not regret. Okay? No financial advice, but I do have a strong conviction in cryptocurrency. And that's why I'm here for over 3 years and I will be here forever. Hodler. Yes? Strong hand. But of course, selling for profit. Don't wait. Don't hold nobody's back. Sell for profit. Take your money out. When goes to the moon, take money, take profit, take your money out. Take your money out. Remember, sell on the top if you manage to get the top. Sell the top and then you buy back when everything falls. Because after the bull run, all these coins here will drop around 80 to 95% down. That's when we go in and wait again to the top. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys on my next video or maybe on my next stream. Remember, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and become part of the family here. Help me to grow my community. I'll see you guys on my next video or I'll catch you on my next streaming. Ciao!